Oh. please.
Feral, what the hell?
Sergeant Riley. Sorry, hard to see.
You've been shot. Who did this?
Major.
What? Feral! The Major? Can't be true. The power plant is above this ice cliff. The Major is up there. I'm gonna have to climb. Major.
Riley, where are the others?
Major.
What is it, Sergeant?
It's nothing, sir. The underground detonators are fully armed. Now all that remains is the one in the power plant.
We tried to go straight in, but the infestation kept us from reaching the detonator. All the others sacrificed themselves.
I have some important information. The monster is actually a bacteria strain called HO213. It spreads through the water supply, reproducing faster with heat. The water is now concentrated right here in the reactor core.
So that's it, huh? We're right in the middle of it. Looks bad in there. Like hell on Earth.
Sir, they also seem to have a weakness. They're vulnerable to extremely low temperatures. If we could lower the temperature of the reactor core, then we could stop them. Somewhere in the plant is an emergency coolant tank for the reactor core. We could blow that up. But for explosives, we need some C4.
We've got explosives. In the plane wreck, Gary rigged up some customized bombs for this mission. They ought to do the trick.
Where's the plane?
There's a disposal area just beyond here. It's balanced on the edge of a crevasse near there. Saw it from the chopper earlier.
Are the explosives intact?
They were stored in a container, so they should be fine. Okay, let's split up. One of us will get the bombs, the other will secure the approach to the plant. Once that's done, we'll make our way down into the plant with the bombs, attach them to the coolant tank, arm the main detonator, and go home.
Okay.
You find the bombs, I'll deal with things here. We'll secure the route to the rooftop. Riley, use this. It'll upgrade your base SPR-4.
I'll bang it in right now.
We're counting on you, Riley. The bombs are in the plane. It crashed in the disposal area. We're counting on you, Riley. Riley, you made it.
Major, the explosives are intact. Wasn't exactly easy retrieving them, though.
I've activated the work elevator that goes to the rooftop. You can descend into the power plant from the crane up there. Once you've armed the bomb, get back to the rooftop fast.
Okay.
Huh? You! Roger!
Roger? Major! Over here, Roger. You told me to be strong. So come and get a taste of what you taught me. But what I really want to know is how come a tough guy like you let some bacteria eat him for lunch? If you really want to fight, come and get me, freak!
Dennis!
Major!
I'm fine. Hurry up and get in the crane. You know what I did to Farrell? Let me explain. I want you to understand why. Farrell was a CIA agent, planted in our team to retrieve a sample of HO213.
What?
We were sent here to scout, but that was only the official reason. Our real job was to completely wipe out the bacteria. But certain factions within the government opposed that decision. And some of the brass at the Pentagon felt that at all costs, the bacteria must be retrieved. It's a very real threat. It could lead to the destruction of Earth as we know it. HO213 has been on this planet for a long time, but it's been lying dormant. It's an inheritance from the distant past. This inheritance has become the biggest secret our country's ever kept.
Yeah, some secret.
And so they send in an agent to capture a disease that could mean the end of the world. Those guys are nothing but scum.
So the plane was sabotaged?
Nobody but Farrell was supposed to come back from this mission. You, me, the rest of the team were expendable. This team mean as much to me as my own family. That's why I shot that damn Feral. The bombs. Arm the detonators. Get over there and activate the crane with the switch. We're going down.
I'll show those bastards who's boss.
Hurry up. And flip the crane switch. The longer you wait, the more those bastards grow.
Riley.
It's me. Riley, listen. Look at the control panel. That disc is the key to the area that contains the final detonator.
Major.
Leave this to me.
Major, you plan to...
This is the perfect job for an old-timer like me.
After all, it looks like I was destined to die out here anyway.
Use this to slide down the cable. You remember your cable training, don't you?
Major.
You must survive and escape from here. You inherit my legacy. They'll need a replacement for me anyway. That's a promotion, Dennis. Go!
This.
What?
It's about that accident. Andrew's accident. I was there when it happened, and I know it wasn't Dennis's fault. The whole plan was flawed. Dennis regretted it most of all of us. There's hell out there. He couldn't even bring back Andrew's remains. You know how much that hurt us? They were like brothers. Watched each other's backs for years, and then, just like that, one of them dies. And you can't even retrieve his remains, for God's sake. Imagine how that feels. Dead.
When Dennis told me that Andrew had been killed, I lost my head. I said some terrible things to him. I just couldn't handle the news. I knew there was no one to blame. But it took a year before I could sort my own feelings out. I know I treated Dennis badly. I know I should have contacted him, but I just couldn't. I didn't know what to say to him. I told myself I'd apologize the next time I saw him. But as soon as I saw his face when we met here, it just brings it all back.
Well, you know, Dennis was always so damn worried about you. Always on the sidelines, ready to trade his life for yours. Now your future. Everyone's future rests on him. He's a brave man, trying to do it all himself. At least we can do. Give him our support.
Dennis.
fans pitch for 3 seconds, followed by a 2-second pause. But with the slowdown, it's only clear for 1 second.